Very beautiful day today. Another snow day. Yeah. How lovely. How beautiful snow look like. When I see snow, I'm so happy because I play like a child under it. I hope you too. Today is another snow day in Ukraine, besides the Kyiv. That's been a snow day. Just see the environment for yourself. Let's go and see how this lake look like. Everywhere is ice. You can look at this lake, it's ice already, it's blocked. You can walk on top of this lake as it was in Jesus' days. You know how Jesus walked on top of water, but this one is different. The ice has blocked and the water is under. You can move on top of the water without you sinking. Yes, the whole lake has been frozen. The whole lake has been frozen. Everywhere is ice. That's what I can see. When the snow is falling, it's dropping on top. You can see the white fog. Yup. This is another snow day in Ukraine. Today is another snow day. Very, very interesting day. gentlemen, today snow day is one of its kind. You can imagine what is happening today. I'm just coming from a friend's place. I'm going back to the house. This is the situation right now. The intensity of the snowfall is very high today. It's one of its kind since the history of snow started this year. Yes, variety side is out to give you what is happening, give you exact story how it's happening here in Kyiv, Ukraine. I'm going back to the house. Imagine today is a snow day in Ukraine. It's one of its kind. Yes, the intensity of the snowfall today is very high. I call it one of its kind because since this year, this is the highest snow that has fallen for this year. Yeah, I'm going back to the house. This is how it looks like today outside in Kyiv. Yes, I'm about to enter the house. I'm at the gate now. You can see how the situation is. It's a snow day, very, very heavy, one of its kind. Yes, dear. Yes, dear viewers, lovers of Morality Site. We have come to the end of this vlog. We'll keep you posted whenever we have such days like this in Kyiv, snow day. Thank you for watching. See you again another video. Bye bye.